How to disable or turn off profanity filter on VK app. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you disable or turn off profanity filter on VK app. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to open VK app with your account. Alright, so after you open the VK app with your account, you'll got such interface. So from your, you'll have to tap on your profile icon just at the top left corner. So simply tap on it. Alright, so now from here, type on 3 dots just at the top right corner. Okay, so simply from here, type on settings. Alright, so from here, type on app settings. Okay, so from this section, you'll get options like profanity filter. So simply from here, you'll have to tap on that option. Alright, so now from this section, you can easily disable or turn off the profanity filter on VK app. So this is the easiest and simplest method. Hope you found this video helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel to get notified for the latest quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.